I must be a criminal. Yo. Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. Yo. And it'll put you in a critical. Yo, yo. Used to be invisible. Yo. They would refer to me as mythical. Yo. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yo. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yo. Walking the back and I yell, give me those. Yo. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. Yo. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. Yo. My and they getting minerals. Yo. If you go shots, you know my mineral. Yo. Up on your block, now you looking pitiful. Yo. Tending the windows, I need a minute, yo. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You, she thinks she Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as and your ring's not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a that use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot.
Gotta drive, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do.
We're at the Estadio de Montilivi. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Eriksen. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Niemeyer. Silva. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Silva. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. But it's out for a corner. In goes the corner. Dangerous ball, dealt with by the goalkeeper's punch. They can be quick on the break now. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Chance to get the ball in the box. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. Niemeyer. Silva. Saw that coming and intercepted. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Made a quick interception. Got to finish here. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Corner swung in, not able to take full advantage of a good position. Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. It will be their throw. Eriksen. Here's Gerrard. That's a bad ball. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. To the other flank. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. That looked promising and then broke down. Excellent interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Guiding it through.
Real chance! And there it is! Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And safely behind for a goal kick. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Cleared by the keeper. Niemeyer. Excellent vision. That was tight. And the keeper had to be brave to get there. Healy, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Kept his balance. Tries the shot. That's a good block. They've got the ball back by that interception. Probing pass. In with a chance. Ball belongs to the goalkeeper. On to Gerrard. Now Totti threading it through. Clear opportunity. Brilliant goal.
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Good vision. Well, the play is broken down now. Throw in now. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Don't want to lose the ball in this part of the pitch. Here's Gerrard. Totti. He's made the interception. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Possession now with Totti. Here's Gerrard. Great ball. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending. Taking the touch for a short corner now. In a great position to pull it back. And they've got in to score here. And the corner opens the way to a score here when the defenders... Well, the referee has blown for half-time here. With 2-1 the score. Fortune, Alan, is favouring the Braves. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Heyo. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, space to get the cross in. Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. That'll be a throw. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Eriksen, patient play from them. Taken up by Totti. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now Healy. Now he's switched the point of attack here. Out to a wide man who's got room. It will be a free kick.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Push back out into play. But there's still time to go. Pass threaded through. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Right in the corner there, but that will be a throw. We could get a cross in here. Striding forward, purposefully. Gone for the ball. Read the play well to intercept. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. And it's gone out for a throw. Heo. That's good vision to see the pass. And they've got a man out wide. Chance to put it in the box from here. Really strong play in the tackle. Advantage allowed here. Well, that's going to be a free kick. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Should be. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Oh, that's a penalty, more trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. Stylishly slotted in.
He's made that one look easy. I know you should score from 12 yards, but he does it on a regular basis.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass. They're playing too many easy balls. Totti. Eriksen. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Healy. Oh, time to get the cross now.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been...
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Has a go here! And that's dealt with the problem. He could cross it now. Strong, powerful clearance. Healy. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Healy. Chance. Good defending, but the pressure's still on. And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Teal. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Eriksen. Well, they're better than that, that's rather sloppy. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Steered through. Here's a chance! Hit the bar! To the rescue, and how! We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Chance to cross it. The final whistle. This is a headline result for the underdogs. A genuine surprise, not to say sensation.
I think so. No doubt the favourites didn't play well, but the underdog team, well, they came out of the traps breathing fire.
making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past, way too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back. I feel the gravity pulling me faster than it ever has before. When I was 17, 17, loving had me rushing out the door. I try to hold it back, take a breath, looking at old pictures on the floor. But I hear everything telling me rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Roberts, Mooney, Pujol, Ma, did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Pulls it back rather than crosses, and this is a goal!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Pogba, Mooney, Pujol, Roberts, Fryett. Here's Roberts. Cuts it out nicely. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. And there it is! It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Restarting at 2-0. Mooney. Here's Roberts. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now the possibility for a cross. Up for grabs here. Zaid. Could cross it from here.
Roberts. Ward. Here's Roberts. Out into the wide areas now. And that's going to be a goal kick. Throw in coming up. Read the play well. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Zaid, Adam. Arnold. This might be it! He's almost defied gravity to get to that one.
Full stretch, it was heading for the corner, that one.
That will be a corner. All peters out, rather, for them. Fryett. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. A simple piece of defending, really. Hong. Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Fryett. Here's Roberts. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
That's something for him to chase. It's with Touré. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And it's going to be his throw here. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Can he finish it now? You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
A chance to break away now on the counter. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. He has to clear it. Crafting the through pass. Adam. They can spread the play now. Intercepted here. It's with Touré. Arnold, maybe the cross, the return ball, blocked off the pass there, good clearance, and the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Touré tries the shot here. Now that's a great block. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. So that is the half-time scoreline, and it's been very enjoyable. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Touré. The target, players in the centre. That could open them up. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Robertson. Super block. Corner swung in. Underside of the bar and in.
Well, he struck it so sweetly and he got a little bit of luck, didn't he? But I think he deserved it. Always delighted with that. Why wouldn't you be?
Right, feeling like a brand new me and an entourage where the ladies be, and the sun don't shine where the gangsters be, and we rushing roulette to a game of three. Pie one, pie two, pie three, pie four, and the sun don't shine running your no more. And the girls say yeah, ain't no more, and we richer than the rich, we ain't poor no more. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your block and you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's gravy. I ain't been back in a minute, that's crazy. I ain't seen around, no car, don't page me. Pull up on your back, don't you ever try to fade me. Calm down, all good, baby, it's gravy.
Welcome to you all to the Estadio Benito Villamarín. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
So easy in possession. Here's a chance from winning the ball. Must be a goal. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Samba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. It's going to be a throw after that challenge. Jay. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Cleared away, well away from goal. Back to him again. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
That's a short one. Wants to have a go. Arnold. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Samba. Jay. Ballard. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Toure. Blocked off the pass there. And it's going to be his throw here. Can whip it in now. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Lost the ball. Test of his control now. Great ball. I think the wide man's got a chance. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. He's put his body on the line there. Really in the clear now. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Saw the direction of the pass. Adam. Zaid. Hong. Chance to get forward from the wing. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Here's Lee. Jay. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Tackled well.
A real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
They've lost the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And that tackle has got him the ball. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. It's with Toure. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Opening them up with a through pass. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then. Jay. Well, then they come, they're piling into the middle. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Adam. Zaid. Toure. Arnold. Toure.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Jay. Samba. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And here they are, still probing away.
Oh, that's a naughty one.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Ballard.
Jay. Here's Lee. In goes the cross. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Arnold.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
And in it goes. Keeper up well to punch the corner.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
This could be promising. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. And there's the cutback. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Able to make the interception. Zaid.
Samba. Jay.
Not really creating enough pressure keeping the ball here. Although it's easy on the eye, it's not easy on the scoreline. And the interception is a vital one. He could take them on here.
Great place to win it back.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Jay.
Coutinho. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
That's good passing, probing. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Going for more glory, even though they're already in the lead.
Adam.
Hong.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Adam. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Well, it's not often these supporters turn against their team, but they're just showing their frustration, a bit of anger as well in what they've seen out there today.
Adam. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Here's Lee. Ballard. Now they can switch the play here. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. It's given away. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Ballard. And Crespo making a run. Lee. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Read the play well to intercept. Guided through. Surely it's another one for them. They go further in front and they are poor value for this position. For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going.
That is the final whistle. A tribute to their fitness and to their character. Even though they didn't have as many players as the opposition, they've actually managed to win.
Yeah, and they used the ball really intelligently, Martin. They've got pace going forward, and that was invaluable here.
Do the prayer.